Hello and welcome to a very quick video about the PowerSports sponsorship opportunities for the STL SCCA Solo series this summer, also 2014, whatever you want to call it, so the autocross race. My YouTube channel is three main categories. It is dirt bikes, automotives, and video games. And recently I separated the 420 side of the channel from everything and made it just part of the video game section. So there's two specific intros to the videos on this channel now. The dirt bikes and automotives intros no longer contain the 420 branding, as a lot of people don't understand that is more about politics. I am not a smoker. I do not even drink. So it's not about drugs, it's about politics, but I'm going to keep that off the dirt bikes and automotives video game section, so that's just a quick disclaimer about that. But anyway, the PowerSports channel is an adult-oriented YouTube channel featuring dirt bikes, automotives, video games, RC cars, golf carts, off-roading, MX racing, autocross, solo racing, Grand Theft Auto, Kerbal Space Program, pit bikes, Scions, Mustangs, burnouts, racing, crashing, jumping, backroading, DIY projects, how-to videos, Space Engineers, Skyrim, Dark Souls, and so much more. And so this is a very diverse channel, and our goal is to basically bring the world of adrenaline to the viewer, dirt bikes and automotives, and then the video games that give you adrenaline, the Grand Theft Auto, Space Engineers, Skyrim, Kerbal Space Program. These two are engineering games. They're more about thinking than they are playing. But anyway, today we're talking about, real quick, the STL SCCA Solo Autocross section, where I already have a bunch of videos. And I'm even working on a music video. I already have a storyboard posted for that. But what we're talking about is sponsorship opportunities. Now, if you take my current sponsor, Custom Differentials, they have a pretty decent website, but you can see that the logo is very old, it's grainy, it's almost completely unusable for any kind of professional advertising, and I'll show you kind of how they present this logo. So they got basically a fluorescent sign flicker. So what I did is I took that to a whole nother level. I went into a 3D modeling program and I made their logo, as you can see here, in 3D. And so I added some dynamic chain effects. And I mean, this took hours and hours and days to do. But basically their sign is now swinging on a chain, and then you can go, and anytime you want, you can render out this image. In this case, I accidentally rendered an image that was blank. Render image. There we go. So, and what I did is I animated the sign to kind of have a fluorescent flicker. Now, it's not really finished, because the hardest part about this is getting the audio that is copyright-free. Because you'd be surprised how many sound effects out there are not copyright-free. But basically, I made his logo in full HD. I can put any resolution on it I want. Right now, it's only half resolution of a 4K video screen. So you can see here, I'll show you what this comes out as. So you can see I kind of added the fluorescent flicker, and then I have the little bolts coming into the differential case, and all this will have sound. Again, sound is the most difficult part of production, I would say. So basically we have a professional logo animation now that you could use anywhere, and if I bumped it all the way up to 4K, you could use it on HDTV, you could use it in the cinema, and all this was done for free simply because Custom Differentials is sponsoring my race car. So that's the big part about this, is that the sponsorship for the race car also comes with a ton of benefits. And having your logo done in 3D, you know, I mean, that's valuable. That's thousands of dollars of work if you actually hire a professional to do that. So then what we want to do is we want to come into my Catalyst software, which kind of tells you about YouTube. The YouTube channel, I have 2,600 subscribers right now with an all-time 1,500,000 views and over 60,000 hours of video playback. Right now, this month, or the last 30 days, I have 100,000 views. Okay, my most popular video being a Ford Mustang video, how to drive a manual, followed by pit bike racing, followed by a golf cart, followed by a video game. So the cars are the most popular. with 7,500 views alone just on how to drive a manual this month. And I've had 415 likes in the last 30 days, 313 comments, so that's a lot of engagement. And my audience has watched over 6,000 hours of video, and I have gained 285 subscribers this month. So that's actually really, really, really good. And you can see I have a very stable range of viewers here that has been slowly, slowly increasing over time. And these peaks are actually Sundays. For whatever reason, I get huge peaks on Sundays. So I get multiple thousands of views every day. So again, this is about promotion. So let's go to one of our newer videos. Let's do the bumper camera. So once it switches to HD here, so you can see the custom differentials logo is part of my intro and has a very prominent part in the video. And obviously I'm looking for sponsors because that's the whole point of this video, is that I am looking for sponsors. Especially Octane Booster, that stuff's expensive if you get the good stuff. So as you can see, we have a very prominent base of our sponsors, and then also we have a very high production value video outros and endings. And you can see I almost broke 40 or 50 seconds. I was so close to breaking 50 seconds. I got to get caster camber blocks. But, I mean, you can see that everything on this channel is very high production value, especially when it comes to the automotive section. So it's asking people to subscribe, and then it goes back through our sponsors. Again, because sponsors are very important. Again, custom differentials is a very prominent 10-second spot on the video. And then obviously we want all these other sponsors. So, that video took way longer than I wanted it to make, but basically, I'm looking for sponsorship opportunities where you get something back. In fact, I would say you get more back than you have to give to me. So, you know, think about it and hit me up.